In a speech at the Confederation of British Industry CBI later on today, the Prime Minister will calm business fears by assuring that an implementation period will avoid a cliff-edge Brexit. She will say, "I know how important it is for business and industry not to face a cliff edge and to have the time it needs to plan and prepare for the new arrangements. A strictly time-limited implementation period will be crucial to our future success." Advanced extracts released from Mrs. May's office also state she will call for businesses halt their worries and insist that hard work is needed to ensure economic success in a UK free of the EU. She will claim there are huge opportunities ahead. Making the most of them will demand hard work, imagination and commitment. We cannot, and will not, try to make a plan for every corner of our economy. We believe in the free market and won't attempt to shield the economy from market forces. So we will have to make strategic decisions about where the government can and where it cannot best support key sectors of our economy. Such an approach avoids the failed state interventionism of the 1970s. Monday, October 23, 2017, Euroscepticism is rising across the continent, but it also learns from the past failures of governments to give sectors and places across the country the long-term support they need to cope with economic change and compete in a changing global marketplace.